Goodbye, Turbo! Yo, I'm messing with Capital, bro. Like, he has, like, the coolest, like, his swag is cool to me. Like, especially, like, you know, definitely getting used to, like, listening to other, like country's music. Like, I think Capital got some cool swag. Capital, bro, and UFO, they got some cool swag. But you gotta recommend some more of these German rappers, man. Like, Jesus. And they gonna be having no club. They gonna be having no shirt on, you know what I'm saying? Like, but he be lit, though. My new reference to Berlin Lib. So let me know in the comment section what that means. Berlin living? I think Leb is a verb. Maybe. But let's get back though. Ooh, okay. Yo, it's interesting because we getting to see so many different sides of Capital Bruh and that vibe. Because in One Night Stand, he was just like, just kind of vibing, talking about a girl or whatever. But now it's like he's back to where he's like super aggressive, like how it was on the Nooch Gucci. I like, you know, I like this version of Capital Bruh because it's like it's more hype. It's like you could work out to this. Yo, I need to make sure I'm seeing this right. Did this man got a tattoo of Team Cuckoo like, bro, on his? That's how you know he really rapping it, bro. Team Cuckoo to the end of me. You know what I'm saying? He got it tatted on him. To the end of me, dude. And I like that, you know. That's true loyalty. Like, that's, he just like, yo, like, I'm willing to tat this on me, son. Like, that's loyalty, dude. Bro, you gotta respect Capital, bro. In my Yo, like, his flow is so good. Like, if you listen to the beat and then if you listen to him rapping, it's like you can hear the instruments, like the different arrangements of the beat. And it's like he's just matching, he's floating on it. It's just like it seemed like he rapping slow, but I just feel like he's saying a lot of syllables. You know what I'm saying? Like in German, he's probably just saying a lot of syllables, so he's probably saying a lot. But then like when the beat switches or gets more hard hitting, he just starts rapping a little bit faster, just like that. You feel me? So let's get back. Ooh, like it's super hard hitting, and it's like I definitely haven't heard no beat like this before. But I mean, the visuals is cool, but I'm definitely just vibing how Capital Bruh sounds because he's just ripping. He's ripping on this bitch. I'm pretty sure he just like, yo, like I gotta snap, you know. I hit y'all with that last track. But I know y'all back to wanting me to really just snap on these tracks because he's hype. He has good energy. His energy is good. I see why him and UFO be doing like good collabs. But like the energy is there. I think Capital Bruh has to be one of the top artists in Germany. He might be. If he not, let me know who is. Capital, bro, he also has some good scenes. He has some really good scenery. Excuse me. he picked some very good settings. Cause I mean, like, we don't know where he yet, but he driving around in a bi-turbo Mercedes Benz. That's what, an SLS? You know what I'm saying? That's the two-seater, I think. Is it the SLS? I don't think it's the SLR. I think it's the SLS. But if it's not, let me know in the comment section. But his scenery is really good. Oh, that's it, man. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Recommend more of this heat. I vibe it. I like it. I don't think you've heard a Bad Capital Bro song. You know what I'm saying? I have no gassing. But just keep recommending more German artists. We're going to react to it long as it's follow, long as it's bangers. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. 10,000 likes. I'm going to see you guys next video. Peace.